They don't think Kendall Turner will.
Good job.